So I'm here in the fishing village of Tombo, about an hour outside of Freetown in Sierra Leone. We've been discussing with the local people how we as an institute can help them.
Fishing in Sierra Leone offers great potential for job creation and improved livelihoods for Sierra Leoneans. It's also the source of 80% of the protein intake for Sierra Leoneans. So fishing is quite an important sector. One of the exciting things is that there's a lot that can be done in the short term with this government.
We're looking at creating a harbour that will create more jobs for women, the youth, and obviously for the children in the future.
There are big industrial trawlers that are coming in, fishing illegally in their waters and depleting the local fish stocks and obviously depriving the local fishermen of their living.
Surveillance in the seas, we didn't have enough boats. We have a ship, but that ship is only one and it will not be able to be everywhere at the same time with a big sea like this.
As a result of that, they can't get the investment they need in things like storage and processing. What we're doing is working with the government to try and make sure we police the waters more effectively, also make sure that we invest in the wharf facilities here so that they can extract much more value from the fish they catch.
We need modern ovens because these local ovens is not good for us, for our health.
Improve ovens, get burn lesser woods and less smoke, less injury, less illness to our fish folk.
And our job essentially is to try and source the help that the community here need and the government need, and then put it all together with the government, working with the government in a realisable plan. So that's what we're going to try and do.